Look at those tigers here. Sign of him. Look, here he is.
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
Is it me or did he sell a little bit more expensive? I just buy a few of them. I swear he sells them more.
Mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
Should I have look at our dealer's place whilst I'm there?
Listen, Martin. Awful wild for me to make coin. Poor bastard. Stuff can't be worth none out of chance.
Yeah, I think I remember having seen this painting at my grandmother's place. She wasn't worth the dungeon.
Yeah, probably can't even sell it for junk. Not worth the time taking it off the walls. I might go upstairs. See if the mother two found something worth the trouble. What?
Help me look for him.
Somebody, give me a hand. Yeah,
I'm gonna prop him up. Yeah. I'm gonna loot your corpse.
Oh, shit.
Come get a little closer. Go down. Let's see what's in sight. Ah! Yeah. I'll stick.
could have gone better. The lot upstairs. Fair enough.
Nice.
Yeah, that's what I did. That was a devil down as well. Together another time.
Tell me again what you'll do if Sly Joe and his Bottle Street Boys jump in. You always amuse me.
Later and take them up.
Thread it again.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, I suppose as long as no one else is going to be coming in here, I might be alright. Why do I find the pantry key then? Each of all those keys I picked up, you would think that, well, I must have unlocked it. Oop, hello. A couple of rats here. Take me to that. Alright, that didn't quite work. Oh wait. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. Hoping if I find a bit more than that. Oh well. Sorry about that. I want to make sure that there's nothing else left. I think it's probably about time to leg it. Oh, hello.